negligence rises to the level where you can be charged with a serious crime. This is one of them.
Crumbly's defense has said a conviction would set a dangerous precedent for unwitting parents.
This case is very different. This is about parents who largely ignored their son, neglected his cries for help, then walking around.
Why are you sitting on her head?
I don't